टुडे वी आर प्लेइंग रैपिड फायर विथ नमिता एंड आज मैं क्वेश्चंस नहीं करूँगी क्योंकि उनकी बहन है और वो हमारी न्यू रिपोर्टर बनने वाली हैं सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चंस एंड हियर वी गो
ओके या एंड आई थिंक आई नो मोस्ट ऑफ दीज आंसर्स बट एनीवेज आई विल गो अहेड ओके नमिता योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑप्टिमिस्टिक और पेसिमिस्टिक
I'm slowly becoming an optimistic. I was very pessimistic earlier, that you know. My sister knows me very well. But now I'm slowly becoming an optimistic and I'll want to be an optimistic.
Okay. Dil ki bhasha aur jag ghumya.
So those of you who don't know, Dil ki bhasha is BB Bade Bhaiya Ki Dulhania's title track between Abhishek Meera. And jag ghumya was the song on which we performed as a couple. But my... I loved Dil Ki Bhasha because that was a special track for both of us.
Great. Twitter or Instagram? Though I don't know if you're on Twitter.
I am on Twitter. She doesn't follow me. I am on Twitter. But I am always on Instagram and I'm always Instagramming something. I'm updated with Instagram, so Instagram.
Okay. That's because I have like 2-3 accounts on Twitter. That's why I'm a little inactive. Morning person or night owl?
I'm not a morning person. I hate morning persons. I'm a night owl not by choice but by default. I want to be someone who has a good routine but fir ho nahi pata hai wo.
I know because I think it's in the family. Yeah. Love or friendship?
Friendship. Love where there's a lot of friendship. You know, the essence is friendship.
Okay, I would have said something similar. Gold or silver?
Silver. I don't know why people like gold. I like silver.
Europe or America?
Europe.
Alia, Pariniti or Shraddha?
Alia Bhatt.
Siddharth, Varun or Arjun?
Varun.
Okay. Jhalak Dikhla Ja, Big Boss, Khatron Ke Khiladi or Najbaliye?
Ye kya hai? Wait. I think I watch Big Boss. I told you guys it's my guilty pleasure. But I think as a show overall, I like Jhalak Dikhla Ja. Though I'm nobody to comment, but still.
Okay. Max Teamy or Mac Dreamy?
Mac Dreamy.
Aviators or Wayfarer?
Aviators, because they suit me and no sunglasses suit my face ever. Only aviators do.
Books or movies? She was a big bookworm when she was in school. So I want to know the answer.
Now it's movies, but people who don't know, I think that I shouldn't say that.
Okay. Dresses or skirts?
Dresses.
Desire or peace?
Peace of mind.
Beaches or mountains?
Right now my mind says mountains.
Okay. Introvert or extrovert? I think I should answer, but I'll...
What is that?
Extrovert.
Yeah, I'm an extrovert who pretends to be an introvert.
Yeah.
Or maybe I'm an introvert who pretends to be an extrovert. That is a better answer.
And it's I'm an introvert who pretends to be an extrovert too. I am sure nobody would be. Long walk or long drive?
Long drive. I love listening to music on long drive. Long walk pe nahi. I've never been on a long walk.
Okay. Nail paint or lipstick?
Lipstick.
Chandler or Joey?
Chandler. As I've grown older, I've started liking the sarcasm. That's why. Joey used to be my favorite when I used to be in school. But I never watched. Chandler.
I think he did quite a bit. Okay. Dancing, singing, acting or hosting?
Acting first. I have never done any hosting. But dancing is also one thing that... If you remember, dancing was one of my very earlier, like in life, I used to like at 4 or 5, I used to dance a lot.
Yeah, a lot. Aditya Seal or Ashim Gulati? So it's there's a line here which says that if
you're not sure, if you're not seen Tumbin 2, these are the two actors. So obviously I know. So Ashim is from my studio at Jeff Goldberg. So he was a member. So I think I should say Ashim, though I don't know any of them and I've not seen the film. So Ashim.
Okay. Favorite movie and favorite book?
Very tricky question. I love all the movies I watch. But my favorite movie... Baba. Okay. Favorite movie this year? Okay, I'll say this year's favorite film was favorite book, I'll say. wait. Favorite movie? There are many movies. Yeah, it keeps changing like this. And
just one out of the recent ones you watched.
Stop pressurizing me. I watched The Reader recently, so I really liked Reader, though it released in 2008. And favorite book would be 1984, George Orwell.
Okay.
And I think it's a very thought-provoking book and everybody should read it because it's about our government and establishment. So you should know about 1984, George Orwell. Guys, read the book. All-time favorite cartoon character?
Uncle Scrooge, DuckTales.
Never mess with me because
you can mess with me. Yeah.
No. I never dared to while we were growing up. but I am very, I think, short tempered. That's why.
Yeah, I would agree. Favorite moment as Meera?
My favorite moment was when I was discovering Meera, the whole character. So that was the scene when I was doing the Chitkini scene with Abhishek. That was one of the scenes where I was like, hey, I think I'm getting the hang of the character now. So it's one of my personal favorite moments. But other than that, there was the feather scene, the gazebo scene, the remote control one. These are all good conversations. Yeah.
Love is
a very subjective idea, I think. A love for your mother, for your parents, for your sister, for your friend, for your lover. So many things to love. So tricky. Love is eternal.
Tricky and eternal. Okay. Movie you're looking forward to?
So I am looking forward to Rais. I'm talking about Bollywood. So Bollywood mein Rais, Shah Rukh ki, and then Dangal, because one of my friends, Sanya Malhotra, she is playing one of the most pivotal roles in this film and I'm very excited to watch her. And I've known about this film ever since, I think, this whole year I knew about Dangal, so I have to watch Sanya and obviously Aamir Khan and Fatima and everybody in the cast.
Great, thank you. We are done with the questions. I'll hand thank over you, to the Aamir real Khan. Journalist. So you can like, share and subscribe to the video. This is Ankita Dubey signing off and
guys, this is Namita and my sister was the gracious reporter. So please like, share, subscribe and do whatever you can with this video. Please do it.
And make me famous.